wanted to tell the truth about the smell that I found. But a month ago, I left the orphanage and came in touch with the world of smells. I was in search of a beautiful smell to capture, and someone has it. I joined that place where she was. It was not my intention to kill her. It was just her smell to capture. Process was taking time that I got in a perfumer's book. But finally, today I got that smell. People are not listening to me. They want to eat me. Why? After all, it is just a perfume.